As you can see, it was a party atmosphere tonight at Brookfield Central High School for thousands. With a vibe greater than the BMO Harris Bradley Center during a Bucks game, fans took part in a long-awaited game tonight.
Yeah, they sure did. Undefeated Lancers against the undefeated Warhawks, not for a title, but for bragging rights.
Some called it the classic David versus Goliath.
Number one, number two teams, both undefeated. Doesn't get much better than that.
Sure, they're the top two boys high school basketball teams in the state, but this game was about more than that.
Got a different vibe to it than most games.
In a way, it was a game of payback. You see, early last season, Brookfield Central almost beat Germantown. If they would have, this game wouldn't even make headlines.
We had a close game with there last year, and our kids still remember that a little bit, and it's in the back of their minds.
Fresh because the Lancers had a chance to end a streak of winning games by the Warhawks, a streak that sat at a state record 69 coming into Tuesday night's game.
This is high school athletics at its best.
And the fans were here in droves. 2,000 tickets released last Thursday were gone in just over 5 hours.
Gives our area a chance to see some big-time basketball, which we haven't seen in a while.
And predictions were for both sides.
I'm going to go with Lancers tonight.
You know, I have a high regard for their winning streak, and I wouldn't mind seeing it continue.
But that was not to be on this night, as the Lancers get their revenge from last season, stopping the streak.
You know, one of the best teams I've ever played against, but you know, it'll be up there once we accomplish our final goal.
Congratulations. The final score of tonight's game, Germantown 58, Brookfield Central 68.